There's a woman from North Carolina who's making history here in Colorado. On Saturday, the Episcopal Church of Colorado ordained and consecrated Kim Lucas. She's the first female African-American bishop in the diocese's history. Our Allie Levine sat down with Lucas to learn what the role means to her, her family, and to Colorado.
The 11th bishop in over 100 years.
I am Kimberly Danielle Lucas.
The first, like her.
That this church has agreed to embark on this adventure with me is a bold testament to their openness.
Before Saturday, the Episcopal Church of Colorado had never ordained a female bishop or an African-American bishop.
My ministry is not about me being a black female, but who I am definitely influences my ministry.
Before recently, Kim Lucas never thought she would be the one to break those barriers.
I had not planned to pursue being a bishop.
Despite having grown up in the Episcopal Church, it wasn't familiarity or a lifetime of happy memories that led her here.
Oh my gosh, St. John's Cathedral is an awesome place.
Quite the opposite, actually.
Difficulty and conflict.
Where others might be scared away, Lucas is drawn in.
Like a lot of institutions that have been predominantly male and white, there will be challenges in that, and we have to face them boldly.
As a congregation,
they're willing to minister with me, which is great.
As a family,
I got this text from my daughter the other day that said, "Mom, I'm totally gonna flex on you being a bishop now," which I'm not quite sure what that means, but I think that's a good thing.
Facing each challenge together.
It's very clear that God has been calling me here, and I'm glad to be here.
For Next, I'm Allie Levine.
Lucas came to Denver from Washington, D.C. She told us she's still adjusting to spring in Colorado.